by teaching the amount of my labor.
Yeah.